two picks of the draft tonight were very, very exciting. Sony Michel goes to New England, which isn't great if you're a Rex Burkhead truther, but it is interesting. I guess that bone-on-bone action isn't that big of a deal now that Jay Ajayi has a Super Bowl ring after the concerns dropped him into round five. And then the Baltimore Ravens decided to trade up and snag Lamar Jackson, which makes the Joe Flacco situation incredibly tenuous.